The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others, I do complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist life. As heroes, we will return to Russia's image. Our land, our people, our blood.
Our motherland needs your final commitment. The SS underground defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last remnants of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the city. We must be
the enemy.
Feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory.
Keep moving!
The bloodied heart of the fascist empire will not beat for the last.
Thank you.
You can make it, my friend. You always survive. As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Of his most cherished wish, the freedom